get it to level 18 for rapid fire.
Why didn't I put stuff on this?
Shot out.
What bitch is this guy?
Jumped. Dang. Let me use my Razor back. Haven't used that in a while. I'll use XR2 if we do ground war. UAV inbound.
We're never gonna use. We're never gonna play ground war.
Why?
Because ground war stuff.
No, it doesn't. It's better because we have more. Like, it's more people, so I could get a bloodthirsty faster.
No, you just.
Like, if we play Ground War and we get a TDM match, that'll be good. But if we get Domination and Safeguard, that'll be horrible. I might do Hardcore Free For All.
You're gonna die a lot.
Huh?
You're gonna die a lot.
No, I played it probably 3-4 times. I did okay. I made top 3 once.
I didn't mean to throw it in the hall. I'll pick it up.
Hostile UAV spotted. Friendly UAV inbound.
Stole my kill.
There's always somebody behind me. Package overhead. I don't even use the aim assist anymore.
Bruh, these people with the VMP.
That guy was lagging, didn't he? Can happen. Wow, that's that guy was using Argus. He's Argus.
There's one death to my KD. One death to lower my KD for this game, as if I wasn't already doing bad enough.
I thought you died once.
No, I died 8 times, and I have 5 kills. But not to add insult to injury, I might die again before the end of this game. I more than likely will die again.
Pretty sure you're gonna die again.
Bro, they have an HDXD, yep. 89. This guy on our team is lagging. Bruh. Why shotgun? Everybody goes for the cheapest kills. Bro, I fell off the map with my sparrow. And I didn't get a kill at all. That's the funny part about it. I was trying to get somebody who kept moving side to side. Should have known he was right there.
I just G-slid off of the thing and I died.
I have no clue what G-sliding is.
It's when you slide and you slide really fast. And I G-slid off of... not a G-slide now, so that's pretty cool.
I saw him. Let me up my sensitivity. Because now 5 feels too low. That's exactly what I did with Modern Warfare 3. I upped my sensitivity once. If it started feeling slow, I upped it again. Started feeling slow. I'm gonna get used to it. But I just don't see how people playing 14.
I play on 14. Sometimes it just feels too slow. I got triple.
I got flash. I'm gonna need to put flag jacket on this class, well, on all my classes, cause I hate when people flash. Makes the whole screen white.
That's tactical mask. That's tactical mask.
Yeah, I meant to say tac mask. I didn't mean to say flag jacket. Flag jackets for grenades and stuff. Oh, 9-13. Ended off the game very badly. At least you made the top of this game. I might need to start using the CUDA class. Do I have, yeah, I have ELO on it. How'd you get that, calling card with the gravity, with ruin on it? Did you get it out of a crate?
I gotta see what you're talking about.
Hmm?
I have to see what you're talking about.
Your calling card?
The one ruin. Ruin?
No, it has the ruin little toy figure on it.
Oh, I got out of a supply drop.
This guy keeps on inviting me to stuff.
Alright,
I'm not joining. Oh, wait. David, why would you leave? I need to check Black Market.
Dude, just go to...
I can't do it right here. Go back to...
Press square. Just press square.
Oh, wait. Oh, I'm dumb. Recently acquired. Oh, I got a Nomad taunt. Cause you hurried up and like left out and I was confused. Go so I can see what the thing I got looks like. Just cause it was legendary. Dang. Specialist. Nomad. Oh, I gotta unlock something. Oh well. Unlock. Oh wait, I don't wanna play as him. But I wanna see what the taunt was. Let's see. Go back to Sparrow. I need to fix one of these classes.
I like how you something about a crown on my toe.
I need to fix this class.
Hurry up and fix your class.
I'm gonna run a knife class, that's what I'm gonna do.
Oh, man.
Oh, wait, hold on. I'm putting on the wrong things. This. No, I don't need all of that. Let's see, which ones do I need? I need 6 cents. So, this. 6 cents. I need No, I don't really need cold-blooded. I need hard-wired.
How do you prestige your weapon?
You hover, like, when you're selecting the weapon, you hover over and you press square. I think that's what it is.
I need blast triangle.
Triangle? What?
What do I do? It just says...
You have to be trying to choose a weapon.
Yeah, because I know I could prestige a whole bunch of my weapons. But I'm not about to do that. I already max prestige my KM44.
I just want to kill Connor.
For what?
KM.
Oh, that was your second time prestiging it?
Oh, it's the first time.
Oh, so you're going to keep prestiging it? I'm done. Hold on. Let me choose vision pulse. Yeah. Now I'm done.
Oh my gosh.
It's 4:39, man.
4:15. Freaking daylight saving time.
Yeah. It pushed time ahead.
I'm going to wake up so tired.
Like, I feel tired, but I'm not. You know what I'm saying?
I should have took a nap like me.
It feels late. I was about to take a nap, but then you said get on the game. So I was like, I guess David's on. And then I came and got on the game.
I was about to go play Fallout 4.
PC?
Yeah.
You know what you said to David?
Has anybody tuned into your live stream?
I'm not sure. Like, I'm live streaming, but I'm recording it so, like, I can put it on YouTube. And then it catches everybody's voice, if you think about it. If y'all turn on Share's voice, it'll catch everybody's voice.
It only, if you record, it only catches 15 minutes.
So I know. Unless you're like a verified YouTuber, you can only get,
No. If you're recording through PlayStation, you only get to record through 15 minutes. Okay.
I know. I'm cool with 15 minutes of gameplay. Only recorded, and then I could just live stream the rest of it.
Lucky for you, team deathmatch is only 10 minutes.
We just finished the team deathmatch game. I might just cut the end of it off where we all started talking again. Like, the first 5 minutes of this game will probably be the end of the video, more than likely.
Oh, wow. You think shotgun? Alright, man. Friendly UAV inbound. Alright, BRM.
Yeah, they have a guy right here. Well, he got the kill, so go this way.
If you're trying to record, you should just wait till you get home. Are you having Elgato?
No, he doesn't.
Oh, never mind. How do you have a YouTube and you ain't got no Elgato?
I mean, you're
recording. You don't have to. You can record through PlayStation. You don't have to have an Elgato. PlayStation does have a built-in recording system, if you didn't know. You got a shotgun in me. I know I pulled a shotgun. I haven't used the VMP in a while.
That guy, like, fell directly off the map when he glitched. Wow. Okay. Dumbest thing I've ever seen in my life right there.
Bruh, a C4?
Why? It's just like, they're everywhere. Hostile counter UAV is online.
I don't even know why people use C4 anymore.
I used to use it a lot of deals, but I don't use it anymore.
Trying to pick up my shop charges. I don't want this gun.
I'm about to take a break from the headshots. I'm gonna do that next week.
Yeah, me too. I'm just running a knife right now.
I'm gonna fix my classes after this game. Because for the sake of my KD, I can't have one. Wow, so I thought somebody was shooting at me. That's a whole sentry gun.
Stupid. Bruh. How did I miss that knife? It must have been a teammate. I must have just been tripping, thinking it was an enemy. It's always nice to run into a grenade every once in a while.
I know, right?
How did he get me from that far away?
Knife is actually OP if you know a class to run. Oh dang, some guy heat wave.
Boy, that high better kill y'all about to say.
Are you using Nomad?
Yeah.
Smoke check. I think that animation they added for the knife is cool. When you hold square and you flip it.
I'm trying to make it like, see, let's go.
And then, no, if you hold R1, you look at it. I mean, L1.
I never knew that.
Bruh. These LMG guys.
Shot, bruh. Arcane air boosts.
I know what I need. I'm going 7-13, no. But I don't really care because I'm just trying to play for fun.
What?
Dang. I still got killed. Right after I used my vision pulse. I can actually
don't
do
go
this.
In there, Kate. Don't go in there. Don't go in there.
I can actually do this to get my vision pulse kills. Well, it's nice to get killed by a sparrow. Let's see.
Speaking of that, I can call my hero. Cause I gotta do the challenges for battery.
Somebody stole my kill.
Why can't you?
Dang, I fell before he shot. I try to run around the thing so I could still get him. Bruh, accidentally ran through the hive thing. Try to slide past it. I hate when they, like, use heat wave when you're exactly about to knife them because, like, they could just jump around you. This guy with the Pharaoh. Dang it, I keep accidentally skipping kill cams. I'm going 0.42. Nice. Dang.
Oh my god, I need to fix my class.
Game ended.
Hey, what weapons are you using? We have 5-13.
That guy breaks my nerves. He got a Puerto Rican swag. You look like a vampire, son. That's nasty.
He looks like he's supposed to be dead. Because you know when people who are dead, like, their face is pale.
No, what's the name of that stuff?
Geist.
Oh.
And a poltergeist.
Poltergeist? You mean poltergeist? Not poultry. Really? You just said poltergeist as in chicken ghost?
I said poulter.
You said poultry.
You said poultry. You said poultry, guys.
So the chicken ghost?
Yep.
Yes, from Chowder. You were watching an episode of Chowder before you got on here, huh?
No.
Poultry. Guys.
I know you heard how he hesitated to finish saying no. Why do I have my score streak so high for a knife in class?
Said no.
I know what I might do. I might just run knife and then, like, have everything.
How are you supposed to... Why can't you just put food in knife?
Dude, take the mic out of your mouth.
No,
I'm gonna keep it right here. I'm gonna keep it right here so you can hear me.
I can already.
Really well.
Movements are easier to hear. I need glass suppressor. I don't need engineer. Yeah, I need glass suppressor. I need hardwire. I need ghost.
You jacking me.
Wait, leave. Wait, no, don't leave. I like this. Oh, okay. Never mind. Might as well.
I'm about to just be running knife. Ooh, I can run knife and ripper. That'll be nice. Hold up, let me change this.
You will annoy a lot of people. That's all I gotta say.
What, knife and ripper?
Uh-huh. Bro, I mean, like, if you really want to get on the nerves, just run knife and invisibility.
Well, I don't want to do that. Because I don't feel like...
All I need is scavenger, son.
Actually, I'm going to actually do that. Thanks for the idea. This is definitely about to annoy people.
About to start running the Man of War again?
We should all run knife. If we all have it unlocked, we should all run it. So that means me and David should run knife.
Well, I'm about to start sniping again.
Don't. You're bad at it. You know you are.
Shut up.
I might use my, whoa, it's glitch. It is glitch. I'm taking a screenshot. Like, it shows my, what's it called? Over the knife. I'm about to send y'all a screenshot of it. The other day was Game of Swords. David, you're on a knife.
The dude of this.
Yes.
I sent the leader of this clan a message like 3 days ago.
If it's a clan, I'm pretty sure he's getting a lot of messages. Or he probably just doesn't want to accept you.
A clan leader? They got a whole.
He probably just doesn't want to accept you.
You want to join my clan?
I'm not going to bring up what happened earlier.
David, doesn't look like you're running knife.
Yeah,
I want my rematch. I want my rematch.
Okay.
I'll run knife in that too.
After this game, I want my
rematch. And I'll record it. I'll run knife in it and I'll record it. So then we can see who's the best. That knife kill. That knife kill.
What works neutralized?
Let me put both my earphones on, or my headphone, over my ears. There he is. No, David, no. Oh, he stole my kill. I think I'm running through silence. I don't know.
And then the rocket didn't even kill me. I don't even know how I had this. I was unlocked.
Combat knife level 3. There we go.
This is the best game ever. I'm gonna switch to the VMP.
What if you could have, like, these upgrades to the knife to where you can make it sharper?
What would that
make
you do?
That makes zero sense. That makes zero sense.
Like, it would just make it look different.
That's lame.
Or no, it gives it different animations. It gives it different animations.
I would not spend a point on that.
It kind of does make sense if you think about it. Like, you have one to where it slits people's throats. You have one to where it, there's other stuff. I have six sensors, so I know when people are close to me.
You are making an attachment where you could lunge with a knife.
Or you could throw the knife. You could throw the knife and you could pick it up.
Throw the knife, that'd be cool.
Yeah.
You could throw the knife and pick it back up. They gonna make something stupid like that, and I bet you.
Wow, shotgunner.
David, me and you need to run together. You heard me? Oh, watch out, watch out. We need to run together. So one person can get from behind and one person can get from the front. I'll go up, you go down. Up.
I used to use.
There's a guy camping in a corner up there. Let me hear. Here's some footsteps.
I'm surprised you saw me, son. I was camping in the corner too.
There's a guy right there. Come on, come on.
I got you. Okay. Never mind. I got rocket.
I'm counting on you, Kate. Let me know.
I didn't know I was about to get rocket. A dude came out of nowhere.
Dang it. I was trying to, what's it called? I was trying to, shotgun the guy.
Hey, tell me why. I was planning on... Tell me why I was planning on this map, Exodus. No, it wasn't Exodus. It was infected or something. So, I slid off this ledge, but it G-slid me. It G-slid me off the edge, bro. I just went flying.
Dude, how didn't I get him? I slid and knifed and it still didn't get the guy.
If you G-slide off, like, you could G-slide, you could somewhat G-slide out of a window, out of, like, it gotta be off ledges, though. You can't do
I've G-slid before. Like, I had slid, and then, like, I flew out the window.
Where did he come from? I will never know.
3-10, guys.
Hey, I'm about to set up the, I'm about to set it up. How about we all run knife? It's a 1v1v1. Let's just run knife, everybody. 1v1v1.
No, wait, K wants to get his rematch first.
Alright.
And then we can run knives. I need to make a class, though. I'm not losing this.
Make your knife class and make your regular class.
Wow.
You a robot. You ain't got no money.
He has metal paper. Obviously.
I think I have that taunt.
I think that I have that for somebody. One of my specialists.
Look, all I got for Nomad is pop and lock and peace.
I barely have taunts, Rob.
I barely have taunts.
I have taunts to the people who I don't use. Who was Hitman?
I don't have taunts for them.
I'll leave lobby and party so I can set it up. Hold up. Let me look. I just unlocked something called Pop It. I mean, Hitman.
Why would you even leave the lobby yet? I can set it up, yeah.
I already have a custom one ready. Boom. It's already ready. Join me. Cuz, last time I set it up for y'all.
Dark Matter Grind. What the heck, Jordan? That sucks.
Nice. I don't care if it sucks.
Wait, hold up, son.
Where's the dead thing. Universe thing? That makes no sense.
I know.
At least made it look better.
Well, I can't join it.
Let me turn down a headshot bonus. 1 point per kill.
You can at least made it look better.
So y'all are doing regular weapons, right?
Yeah. Okay, can you join?
Alright, I'm about to make my knife class.
Let me make my class real quick.